Welcome back, guys. My name is Ross. His name is James. Today we're gonna be doing another bottle flip challenge. Let's get to this. James, hold that. First time. Off the ball again.
First time. Again. Again, I'm gonna start doing more captions. No, oh! Rainbow.
He almost kicked it over there. That's the angry neighbors that popped his ball.
Grind.
It was a grinding off the fence. That's the neighbors that popped his ball.
Oh my god. He threw. No! Yeah, they popped my ball. We went like this. Well, James did it like this. We went like that.
I knocked it over, they threw it over, popped, I threw it back over. And they got so mad.
Oh yeah, go in the comments down below. Tell us what. Yeah? What you want us to do, so. And tell us in the comments what your favorite YouTuber is. Me and James or anyone else.
Because we normally do bottle flip soccer.
And try not to laugh.
We need to do that again. We didn't post it.
Yeah. You know what's funny? Just right. I'm like post the Five Nights at Freddy's, guys, but it sucks. Like how it keeps pausing. So yeah.
There's only one caption. And that was first try.
Yeah. Let's try to get three captions. So I got one. Oh yeah, guys. Tell us if you want to do like road hockey or something. We have to try that, James.
Yeah, but no goalie. Let's just take shots.
Yeah.
Miles, do you have a helmet we could hook this up to? Like you could put it like this.
You know the kitties in action cam, James?
You could put it like this. You can put it in the case.
Yeah, we know. Do you know the thing that the KZ matching cam stands up on?
Yeah.
On the helmet or something? Or on the skateboard? Will it fit a phone?
It might.
So we might do that. After three more flips, we're gonna end it.
Number two.
Yeah, tell us if you like, what should we do next video though? Black? Oh, I already did black. Okay, guys, we're gonna end it. So.